Sinajo's design is tied into this area. I'm not sure what the Zin would want with cosmetic surgery. Still, hack away.
I'm not the first actor to move into politics, but I'm one of the better ones. Film, television, animation, commercials. Shit, I've even done video
Damn,
games.
Damn, I'm good!
Video games aren't exactly renowned for their storytelling. Still, I'd conquered that. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready for something new. How did I go from award-winning actor to Vice President of the United States? Hell if I know. But when the head of the Saints calls you up and makes you an offer, well, it's something you consider. I liked the idea of being a statesman, having my name in the history books. It's a hell of a dream. Plus,
guess the Zin need work done on their vehicles as well. Here's the rim jobs tied into the sector.
It's been months since I washed this.
Security breached. Lockdown. 30 seconds. Just like Johnny taught me.
I have no sympathy.
Back. Crack open the bottle, let my mob in the back.
Looks like another Rusty's needle to hack.
I've cooked up a little code to upload into the simulation. Mind keeping any security off it while I get it installed?
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna.
The big bucks.
I'd like to see the difference between the security programs in the store.
I can't believe
we're not hacking at Garage Room.
Earth gone. Guess I'll never know what happened. Wait.
Before I can upload my next program, I need another Zin Patrol dealt with.
Monsieur le Don.
Are you sure you do not want to go out with me sometime, Kinsey?
Yeah, I'm sure.
It is just that I have been alone for so long, and you and I have so much in common.
Sid, I've been doing this hacking thing for a long time. I can smell bullshit even through a monotone computer.
Well then.
In case I haven't said it yet, Matt, you're doing a fine job.
Thank you, Kinsey. That's very big of you.
You know, I originally thought your running home to England in exchange for amnesty and a job with MI6 was cowardice, but you helped quite a bit with the Cyrus Temple mission.
Yes, I did. Fine job of keeping everything together after the Earth blew up. I'm intrigued to take over.
No, my goodness.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Well done, Doctor. By the way, Matt, I finished retrieving your data from the satellite backup like you
mentioned. Reinforcements engaged.
I took the liberty of partitioning one of the drives on the ship and putting the data there for easy retrieval.
You did what?
I also informed Kinsey that I have sequestered 1.4 terabytes of onboard storage for the task and asked that she check the data for infection and completeness.
Told Kinsey?
Yes. Miss Kensington made it very clear to me that she should be informed of anything related to the ship.
You don't... Kinsey?
You sound distressed. I would not worry. There is nothing to be embarrassed about. I imagine...
That had some style.
Created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help. With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Come on, Zinyak, show your face now! This way.
All hail the beast.
Get your heart out, Johnny.
We found some code in this car. Jack it and remove the code from the simulation.
Woo-hoo!
If he borrows this...
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
Kinsey says racing causes the simulation to pick up. I like the sound of that.
shot if this gets...
Only way to travel.
Not a bad fuck you to the asshole in charge. See me when you want to finish this. Found some more ways to show Zinyak who's really in charge here. I'll walk you through them.
Sounds good to me.
That's really not gonna work for me. I hope you understand. I know you want to. I don't.
Thanks for the help with that. At least now I don't feel like I'm flying blind here when it comes to Zin programming. Here's that upgrade for you. Though I know you love the outfit more.
Of course I do, Matt. Matt, I've been thinking. We could all be dead soon, so... Shit, I can't believe I'm saying this. You don't have to die a virgin.
Can you call me Nightblade?
Are you fucking serious?
You still want to have a go?
What the hell?
Come on. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
There's another door open in the northwest. It's amazing how easy it is to tap into their programming this way, so keep going with it.
Will do.
This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my rifts. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights. And we'll get you a reward.
Oh, thanks, you're direct. All right, Sid, here's the deal.
You need me to ravage you.
Maybe?
Don't worry. I'm fully equipped to pleasure.
Campaigning is a mix of towing the line and shaking up the establishment. Like those rifts around town, you know?
Stream. Purple data is larger and therefore worth more to you. The more you collect, the stronger the rift will be. Thank you. Almost the best result possible. Almost.
Why should you climb this tower? Because it's there. Thank you.
You shut down a good portion of the city protocols. I'll bet things are getting a little strange there. Well, I guess the whole thing isn't exactly normal to begin with, but you get the idea. You have a plan this time, right?
At some point, repopulating the human race is going to come up, and I'm just saying, don't look at me.
Woo-hoo! That's right! I'm King of Steelcorn!
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Come on by for a proper congratulation.
Gone. Guess I'll never know what really happened to... Wait. Unless he's somewhere on this ship. At some point, repopulating the human race is going to come up, and I'm just saying, don't look at me.
I am a climbing god!
city protocols. All that things are getting a little strange there. Well, I guess the whole thing isn't exactly normal to begin with, but you get the idea.
With Earth gone, guess I'll never know what really happened to... Wait. Unless he's somewhere on this ship. At some point, repopulating the human race is going to come up, and I'm just saying, don't look at me.
is a view!
You shut down a good portion of the city protocols. All that things are getting a little strange there.
There's gone.
Well,
guess I'll never know what... on the ship.
Woo-hoo!
These things are dangerous, you know.
That's why you're the Commander-in-Chief. Shame you'll never get the chance for re-election.
We would have had a marvelous second term, Keith.
The rift tied to one of my viruses is your first task. Stabilize it.